runs and four runs, all with two outs in the third. And Hosmer drills it deep into center field and gone. And the Royals have hit three home runs against Ramirez today.
Two on, two out.
There's a drive deep to right. Look at this.
Greg
3-2 pitch, swung on line sharply, caught by Hosmer at first base. So the Texas Rangers lead two, and we head to the fifth inning of play here in Arlington.
How about that? Deep right center field, grand slam for Eric Hosmer. It is a 9-run seventh inning.
Woo! That ball was powder.
Swings at the first pitch and drives it to left. That's deep, and it is off the wall. Kane was at second base, now races around third, and he will score.
Tigers committed three errors in that inning, and that ball is smashed deep into right center field, into the water. Line fair, just inside the left field line.
The stars, they
have hit two doubles.
Some even fall to the earth. We got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
He smacks the ball deep to left center field. That's a way back.
I won't give up.
And Thompson leaps, but it's gone. Eric Hosmer goes deep. And
I don't want to be someone who walks away so easily.
That's
I'm here
right.
to stay and make the difference that I can make. Our differences, they do a lot to teach us how to use the tools and gifts we got. Yeah, we got a lot at stake.
He does now and rips it into center field.
And in the end, you're still my friend. At least we did intend for us to work. We didn't break, we didn't burn. We had to learn how to bend without the world caving in. I had to learn what I got and what I'm not and who I am. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get rough. Giving you all my love. Still looking up, but I won't give up. On us. God knows I'm tough. We know we got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it.
Hosmer to left field and deep and
love. Still looking
number 18 for Hodge. Right center field, long run, Jones. He dives and he didn't get it. Kane will score. And Eric Hosmer has given the Royals a 3-2. By Hosmer
to win a game.
Shot.
Santiago Casilla had the blown save. That is drilled to deep left field.
Davis is back, and another two-run home run for the Royals in the eighth inning.
plate. And without recording an out, the Royals have a 2-0 lead in the first inning.